Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Overwatch, and we're going to be continuing the trying to get good with McCree. He's probably my best character. We look at this team that we have here. This is not going to go well. This is really not going well. We don't have any defensive here. We're going to get reamed. That's all right. Maybe we'll surprise. Maybe those Genjis are way better with Genji than I am. Because defending with Genji is kind of hard. But we'll see. Should be interesting.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
I went ahead and put on a skin and a couple other things for McCree, even though we can't see half of it.
I am a different man now.
We still will have it on. What with the wheat skin?
The reckoning draws near.
And I want the victory pose or the highlight intro for him. That's the my name
attackers
is McCree.
Incoming in
'cause I thought that one was pretty cool. I'm just gonna come back here and get a couple pop shots in. Then I'm gonna run away like a pansy.
One more of those.
We got plenty of time. Actually, I'm going to roll with this Genji. Maybe we can get a kill together. Or no, yes, this is Genji.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I changed
attackers
my mind. I don't
incoming.
Like being this close.
Defend objective A.
Hold up now. Easy.
Alright, let me get out of here. Hold up. I gotta back up.
Don't move.
Shit.
Easy.
Alright,
Come on down.
Damn it. I'm dead. Yep. Lay up my kill! There we go. Get him out of here. Really? I would have preferred I didn't get revived at all and they just finished that kill for me, but it's fine. Somehow we are holding him off. I gave him my special, which is nice. Let's see here.
Our point is under attack. Let us welcome our guests.
I spoke too soon because I can't get over there because we are so freaking far away.
The objective. You're in my house.
It's time.
Quadruple kill. Objective.
Oh my god!
New defense point.
I'm the greatest.
I am the greatest.
Yo.
Much better.
I've got you in my sights.
Oh,
shit. Damn it. That was a hell of a save, though, on a clutch on that. They got it, obviously, because I literally can't do it by myself there, but that shit was clutch as hell, dude. I'm getting play of the game. If someone beats that, then I just feel cheated. I feel cheated out of a play of the game, because I just got a quad. Actually, I got 5. Kill him. Thank you. Alright, let me back up here. Make sure I don't get killed by it.
Clearing the area.
Hold up.
Wow, I just got destroyed. Did you get the
heroes never die.
Right.
Okay! I just got freaking destroyed off spawn. That was great. Off of that revive. Guy is Genji. He's gonna get destroyed. Did pick up my High Noon again. What is it actually called? I need a dead eye. That's like calling it High Noon. It's much better. Such a long trip back out there. Enemy sighted. Get out of here. I should have thrown. That's my bad. There was a much better way I should have played that. I should have thrown my my flashbang there. That would have cleaned him up. If I could have flashbanged, I would have cleaned him up and then had a chance, a slim chance to live. But I would have given myself a chance, and I think I picked up the elimination anyway, but I think I would have, you know. Heal.
All patched up.
Did not get full health.
The objective is under attack.
Ah, shit.
It's High Noon. Oh, I've got you in my sights.
Someone call the Undertaker.
There we go. Okay. We cleared him out. Feel like there may be a guy coming around the outside here. Check my... We don't want to push up too far, because if one of them leaks through, I almost feel like I have to hang back
Heroes
here.
Heroes never die!
If one of them leaks through... Who just wasted that ability? But if one of them leaks through, we're screwed. Because if we all push up, if they can get someone to leak through, they'll win. So I think I'm just gonna chill back here.
Justice reigns from above.
15 and 6, not bad. Ah, here they come. It's about to be a fucking party. Come around. Oh no, did we clear him out already? It's actually not a bit.
Easy.
I gotta back up. I got no help. I'll let him do the healing. There we go.
Helden sterben nicht. Heroes never die.
The dragon becomes.
Don't move.
Oh my gosh, I cleaned up a kill.
It's time in my
sights. There we go.
Someone call the Undertaker.
Ah. Four shots. Yeah, I'm gonna back it up. Make sure none of them are sneaking through. What are we now? 19 and 6? Hell of a game so far. I'm gonna back it up. Get out of here. Really gotta move. Gotta grab the health.
Quit standing around and get on the point. Quit lollygagging. Get on the point. Now hold on.
Kill him! Thank you. Alright. Grab this health.
I feel like a new man.
Come on down!
Okay. just gonna be annoying right here. Getting back here where I can.
They're taking the objective.
Helden sterben nicht.
Oh, shit, it's time.
No enemies return.
Roll out. There we go! How I'm still alive, I'm not quite sure. Thank you guys for cleaning him up. Alright, I didn't get my... Shit, I didn't get my splash bang off. I had it too. I didn't get it off in time. I shouldn't have died there. I should be 25 and 6 and still alive up front.
30 seconds.
Protect the objective.
Are we gonna lose now?
Everything's going according to plan. Keep up the defense.
Thank you kindly.
Come out. That might do it.
Stop.
That may GG it, I think. Yeah, that'll do it. Unless they get someone sneaking through. Yeah, that'll be it. I should get... If I don't get play of the game, I'm gonna be heated. I will be heated if I don't get play of the game.
Play of
the game. Hell yeah, let's go.
It's high noon.
Yeah, someone voted for me! Yeah, woo, let's go. Ah, 25 and 7. Should have been better. I shouldn't have died a couple of times that I did. It should have been a better game, but I'm getting pretty good with McCree. I'm actually pretty happy with how I'm doing with McCree. That game probably could have been a 30 and 4, a 33 and 5, or something like that. It could have been a lot better, I guess.
Prepare to attack.
But we'll just keep keep grinding, keep pushing with McCree. Hopefully get a little bit better mastery of him. There's the wheat. I think I chose the wheat. I don't know if I can't even view it here. But yeah, I chose like the wheat skin. I thought it looked alright, so I rolled with it. I think we may in the next episode take a break from my McCree grind to go ahead and use Lucio, because I actually was pretty good with Lucio. So we'll see, we're attacking
justice
this time.
Ain't gonna dispense itself.
And this is actually better. These characters that we were using on defense that we did really well with are actually even better on offense. So we should handle this. I think this team can handle this. Because Genji and McCree and Reaper are better offensive heroes than defensive. So it should be interesting. Roadhog's kind of... He's good at both. Now, did she change?
No. One for standing around.
That's the Mercy. No, we still got our Genjis, our Mercy. McCree, Reaper. I kind of wish the Reaper was Soldier 76, but it's a public match. I can't get too greedy here on what I want people to be. I really haven't played a whole lot of this with friends. I just haven't had the time.
One. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
Get it done.
Okay, we're starting this off with a kill.
Sniper, be wary.
They have a Widowmaker.
Rest in peace.
Get into here. Just be a little bit of an. Let me grab this health.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Let me turn.
Ah, shit. Well, the turret put a little bit of a thorn into the side.
Migoto! Enemy turret ahead.
I'm just gonna be annoying over here.
Enemy turret ahead.
I mean, go. Oh shit. Is that Lucio gonna come?
Enemy turret ahead.
Heroes never die.
It's Hanu.
Ah! I thought he'd kill more than the one person. I probably shouldn't have used it there. I probably should have just continued to be an annoying little shit. But that was that spot wasn't too hard to get back to. We'll get back there and continue to just be annoying.
Thank you.
Try to help the team get pushed up.
I've got you in my sights.
We're gonna have to kill that. Okay. Well, this could be an issue. Actually. Let me get in here. Alright, okay. Continue. I don't really care. Okay, we've got. Alright, I'm gonna go. Don't let me get this health. Should get some. Oh.
Enemy turret ahead.
Thank you.
Go. The dragon.
Heroes never die.
All right, I'll go ahead and take this help. Doctor ordered. Is this turret still in there? Yes, it is. This
enemy
is a
turret ahead.
I don't know how I get that turret out of there.
Enemy turret here. Easy.
I can't throw that thing far enough.
Okay,
we.
It's Hanu.
Like sitting ducks.
Hey, well, I killed one with that.
Much better. Enemy turret here.
Where's my Reinhardt? I need him. Alright. I needed Reinhardt to get up there and block the turret. Where is he? What is Reinhardt doing?
Let's start over at the beginning.
So
60 enemy turret ahead.
I think we're not gonna get
you in my sights.
Let me go. I gotta grab some health.
All patched up.
I guess I could have challenged, but.
Now, hold on.
Thank you for cleaning up that kill.
We must attack! Enemy turret ahead!
Oh my god, they actually got in there.
Who's with me?
Kill him! Kill him! Ah, we lost. Well, we have a guy in there, but. Go! Go! Come on, guys, get it! Me and Mercy aren't gonna get there in time, so it's on them to get it. And that may do it. Oh no, we got two guys on there.
The objective is mine.
Oh my god, I can't get there fast enough. Alright, everybody get on here.
This one's mine. It's Hanu.
Objective
Objective A captured.
Commence kill him! Kill him! Alright, that's clutch. We gave ourselves 5 more minutes to try this.
Back into the mix.
I'm going to say we probably won't get this after first side, how that went.
Enemy turret ahead.
Damn it. That turret has some high health, dude. Okay, how did Mercy sneak through? How did that happen?
Enemy turret destroyed.
Alright, let's get this. Let's push. I don't really care about my eliminations to death right now. I really just care about winning.
Enemy turret ahead!
It's high noon.
Did someone call the Undertaker?
Thank you.
Enemy turret here.
Okay, let's get up.
Just with the doctor order.
I've got you in my sights.
Damn it, I missed all my shots. Though I did get him to waste that. That was a waste to get one kill. So I guess I'll take it.
Well now.
This isn't a bad game. It's not a great game, but. Let me wait for some help.
Oh, excuse me.
Damn it. Nothing I could do there. But, I did distract 2 and they got onto the objective, so this could actually work out pretty well.
Heroes,
No, never mind. Alright, we still got 2 minutes. This is actually kind of funny because he can't kill him. There we go. You know, I could use some healing, thank you.
Enemy turret here.
Alright, I'm gonna hang out here for the help. And then I'll push in. I'm gonna have to.
Let go.
Much
next time.
Well, that was bad.
Okay. 60 seconds.
I feel like a new man.
It's high noon.
Like ship.
Damn it! I was gonna try to grab the health and then kill him. Didn't have enough time, didn't have enough health. And this shall be our final push.
Let's start over at the beginning.
Enemy turret ahead.
Move it!
Yeah, I was thinking about switching to Reinhardt, but I don't think I get over there in time. I don't think I'm getting over there in time. Right now.
Enemy
Well, that didn't go as well. Defending teams on both of these were the winners. I knew we were in trouble when it took us so long to get the first one. Wait. That was play of the game? Was... let me get this guy to epic. Yes. I don't care about my votes. Alright, though, guys. That's gonna do it for this episode. Not a bad episode. We had the really good first game, and not a horrible second game. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out.